I think I want to kind of just keep Jinx against a deck like this when we have a solid early game. And I mean, what's he gonna do against the Jinx realistically? A good nut opener. Nutting into Sishu's face a bit. Let's see how he likes that. I might like this a bit better because then it's a 2 next turn. We can still go House Spider or get excited. Maybe I should have just House Spidered, honestly. Because I guess here our best line is just this. That's alright, we play House Spider post-combat and have these. Gotta still be a bit careful with, like, avalanche-type stuff. I think I'll play this, and we can use these. And if he avalanches, we have options. This is super good for us. Okay then, sure. That seems very greedy, if you ask me. But I'll take it. Lots of damages. I'll probably counter this, but whatever. Whatever, man! Not my fault. These greedy passes, I don't get it. Like, what's he expecting to get out of it? Or... And we can just jam this, I guess. He's super dead, like, the decks like this are kinda joke for us. Doesn't really matter. I guess it's a bit better to shoot this one. If he has Elixir, we can finish it with this sort of deal. And then we play this, overriding this to level our Jinx. There we go. That's the thing, like, you force people into situations where they have to develop because they're too far behind, and then if they develop, you counter-develop hard, and they still lose. I mean, at this point, we might as well just go ham, right?
I gotta work with this joker.
A jokey joke. I guess he can have Winter's Breath. That does stuff. Maybe I should have just attacked, I don't know. Even like Icequake doesn't seem too scary here. Especially given we have the follow-up of these. What the hell? Lol. Okay. Guess I didn't see that one coming. What the fuck? What the fuck? The memes are strong in this one, huh? Yeah, I really didn't see that one coming. What can I say?
I stand for Nexus.
I gotta work with this Joker.
Yeah, I mean, I guess.
You got a problem?
One foot grounded.
Let's talk about your deck.
Bye bye, Jinx. So there's an interesting spot here. We could go for Experimenter on this. and see if he like denies it, and if he denies it, we can get excited in response. But if he doesn't have deny, he just randomly doesn't die where he might. So I think maybe we just do this. It's just a bit safer. If I would know pretty clearly he has deny, I would have done it the other way around, but I don't know. I mean, it's still not terrible because we can still probably kill this and draw some cards. So it's not bad. He's putting up a pretty good fight. Hey, thanks for the raid. The one man raid. Oh no, it's host. Bit annoying, but at least we get to draw some cards. That jinx, that's pretty good. Hey, thanks for the cheer, man. This is going fairly well. Is that was tougher than it should have been probably, but we got there. Spooky karma with spiders, huh? Let's see. That is a very annoying opening. Hey, Caddy Boy. Pretty alright. Maybe I should have battle castered here.
Where are you?
I guess we'll do this. He steals some damage. But yeah, he has a really good start. Double aristocrats, very annoying. Against our draw. Especially if we don't have Draven. Speaking of Draven, lol. Speaking of Draven. He has too many pings. What a block with this. That was a nice top deck, man. Der ist die obligatory go hard. That's a good draw. There's a bit of a ruination danger, and I would guess this list plays more than one ruination. But I guess we'll find out, huh? That's whatever.
Whatever, man!
Why would I wanna do that? Experiment a very good card. Give it all. Pretty random card. I think that card is a bit more of a meme. Like, the thing is, Experimenter is very good in a lot of situations, while Give It All is kind of like a win more thing that is super expensive and also requires me to have a lot of units. And if I have a lot of units, I'm usually doing pretty well anyway. It's just not a very good card. I think I like this a bit better than experimenting here. Could have also experimented and dealt 4. But I think this is pretty good for us, all in all. Although, I mean, I guess it seems neat with crowd favorite, but it's kind of overkill. If I have a bunch of dudes and crowd favorite, I'm usually happy. When I have nothing, I'm much happier with an experimenter. Well then, little boy. Little boy, little. It's a pretty crazy open attack, though. That is horrendous, though, for Jinx. Rip Jinx. Yeah, now we are in kind of trouble with drawing 2 blanks, basically. Sad Panda. I think he might have us. I pull the strings. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Now we're cooking. Let's hope he doesn't have too much meaningful interaction here, and then we should be okay. At least we threaten lethal here. Yeah, I was kinda afraid that would happen. I mean, well then. Guess we at least can kill this. And then play another Draven and get him to like 3. That's the thing, maybe I should have just like pumped this. I considered it. Probably would have been better, honestly. But yeah, he's probably taking over now. I think it's better to play it now. We can draw like Experimenter with backdoor stuff where it matters. Or like, I don't know, Jinx. That's not the draw though. Yep, GG. Good job. Good job, Ellen. There's nothing to fear. Yeah, I would not recommend running it. Give it alls. And we can still kind of luck out with like a get excited. Aren't we just dead? Yep, we are dead. I mean, I guess not technically. No, no. No echoing. Would be so cool if we could just cheese it out with like a get excited off the top. Let's see. Or a Jinx. Jinx also works. We can still do it. Let's see. That would be so sick. There's the Jinx. We can't empty our hand though. Oh, not bad. That went better than I thought. We actually still have a chance. He's scared of Jinx. Oh boy, we drew another! Let's go! Let's go! Huh. Well, one unit, two units with one play is cheating. We needed to get excited, but that was a sick game. Ha ha! Jeez.